have a bankroll so big, when you walk down the street, it's gonna look like your pockets got the mumps.
I ain't never had those kind of mumps.
Now remember, a pimp is only as good as his product, see? And his product is women. Now you got to go out there, and you got to get the best ones you can find.
Take our problems out. No doubt, bet daddy, calm them down. Yo. Nigga, I will come through that bitch with all of my duns. All our trucks with all our guns. Body full of drugs and all of us drunk. We all down to fight cause all of us stump. Man, we'll stomp through that fucker like Kong on a hunt. Breathe wrong, you get fucked. Blink wrong, you get beat up. Rappers wanna be gangsters like they G'd up. Teach niggas lessons, beat niggas till they pity self. You wanna party with thugs and play with the goons. And associate yourself with the criminal crews. You want a reputation for violence, known for wildin'. They wanna mimic the mark, they feeling our style, man. It'll never happen, no way, no how, man. We too rowdy for them, MP, calm down, man. Shit, different past the cut floor. Leaning back, count my one inside of SLK on point. Gun on my lap, they try and kill me. Better know, coming for me, I'm looking for you. Better hope, you see me before I see you. Cause I sprayed my gun in your face and die another day. I'm trying to walk a straight line, but I can't and I won't go to no more funeral homes. Cause I don't wanna remember my niggas in that pose. We getting those memes, Gucci and Versace lounge bikes. We celebrating success, partying every night. Shorties is getting undressed. We rip Abercrombie and Fitch, poster bitches, deep dope bitches. I snag Helly from every bitch ass, cause I pimp. Step on that nigga toes with my Timbs. Niggas better hold on to their chicks, I'm on some bullshit. Yo, P, go easy on these niggas, you the tune.
Shit,
that
don't pass the cutting floor.
And you record all those off onto other bits of tape. And you'd hang them up on hooks around the workshop.
How does this shit remind me? Look, Soul Assassin's recording.
Everybody used to put the sticker on each disc. Each disc was like an art project.
At times, the workshop appeared to be suffering from an infestation of worms. Tapeworms.
Hello?
You were talking about 57 miles of tape hanging on everything.